Hey guys, Jeff here with Ghost Knight Gaming, and man, I gained 3 levels in this fight alone. That's pretty awesome. Alright, let's head off here and see the results of the Dawn Arc in Phoenix Stella. And Zorb! Instead of it being her clone, this is her actual body. This time, at least, he won't be underneath it. You're not going anywhere.
お前との日々は楽しかった。コードキャストの一つも使ってくれずに誰かと共にある。誰かという千と数百年前の地上にいた頃のアッティラとして剣を振るった時にも私を大王と報じる者はあっても、だが、お前は違ったな。なんだかんだきっと今の戦いに敗北していた。
Because he has twice already.
その冷たい態度が原因で嫌われたらどうしようと、石質や檻、料理、巨体が原因で嫌われたらどうしようと嫌われたくなかった。それに、そうだ、私は怖かった。恐ろしくて仕方なかった。
すぐに消えるとしても、それは。
そうだな。お前に寄り添って、お前とただ一目惚れだったんだ。そんな、あ、そうだ。あ、一目惚れだとも、人間として見るのではなく、ありのままに、ごまかさずに扱ってくれた、お前にすっかり、虜になってしまった。これが本物の夢なら何も言うことはない。旅はここで終わり。今まで暗いよ、私を私のまま受け止めてくれてありがとう。
Slide to a different route. That means something. Search. Exabytes. That one near the beginning. Quantum calculations. All the worlds apparently have lifespans and limits. Even the moon cell can't calculate if it's impossible to do it forever. Yeah. So, what is he gonna do this time? Swim across a major river and trying to swim upstream in it. Till now, that I should be able to deliver them. Okay, so. Okay, I guess we're setting off a new chain of events. There's a lot of crazy things. Time to do something crazy! Always the hero. Always the hero. And there we go. We come into another story arc, but it's not really the end. To be continued. See if there's any more information at the end of that. So, but that's not the end. There's one more arc coming. It's a secret arc that they don't show until you get to this point, and we're going to be playing that on our next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed checking this out. Give me a like, subscribe to the channel, and you will see more Fate Extella and more of some of the other stuff I have on the channel. Have fun, guys. Keep gaming.